This is how you do a smoked barbecue beef brisket, and this one by far is one of the best that I've ever made. And I'm only making the point part of the brisket. I trimmed it up really good. I'm using a Naughty Wood seasoning, and when I load it on the smoker at 250, I got a 10-hour cook out of this. I used those almond wood pellets, which were killer, best I've ever used, and then I wrapped it for another 4 hours. Then I cut it after I let it rest for 2 hours. Tender, juicy, and amazing.